following for months.
Despite additional call takers at the Orleans Parish 911 Center, problems still exist. Investigative reporter Travers Mackel has new numbers in a story you'll see only on 6.
Each day, thousands of people call 911 in the city of New Orleans. And despite recent improvements, thousands of calls are still going unanswered each month. New records obtained by the I-Team show that in the last 3 months, April, May, and June, more than 15,000 911 emergency calls were not answered. Here's a better breakdown. In April, more than 40,000 calls were made to the 911 call center. More than 7,000 are listed as abandoned. That's almost 20% of all calls.
You're always going to have abandoned calls.
Former NOPD Captain Stephen Gordon runs the 911 call center.
Police operator 152.
In May, the I-Team first reported on the high number of unanswered calls here. Back then, Gordon said the problem was staffing. In 2010, due to budget problems, the NOPD laid off 25 call takers, which led to a greater number of emergency calls being missed. After our stories on the 911 call center aired, things changed.
Well, since that time, the New Orleans Police Department has hired 11 of the laid off call takers.
And Gordon says that's led to more calls being answered.
You've reached 911. Do you need the police, EMS, or fire?
Since that time, we have been within national standards, which is 95% of all 911 calls answered within 20 seconds.
But the numbers tell a different story. While improvements have been made in recent months, more than 10% of all calls are still being abandoned. In May, the month in which additional call takers were rehired, more than 42,000 911 calls came in. Just over 4,500, or about 12% of all calls, were abandoned. And last month in June, just over 40,000 people called 911, and again, about 12%, or over 4,100 calls, were abandoned. An upgrade from earlier months in 2011, but Gordon says nowhere near perfect.
We can always have additional call takers, but right now we're able to handle the workload with the call takers that we do have.
Gordon says there's no indication the city will hire more call takers in the future. In fact, the Orleans Parish Communications District, the state entity that Gordon works for that runs the 911 call center, had to sweeten the pot to get the city to bring back the laid-off call takers.
The OPCD is reimbursing the city for those 11 call taker salaries.
The city is aware of the new 911 call center numbers and says it's working with the communications district in long-term streamlining and consolidation. A City Hall spokesperson says all abandoned calls get a callback and added that the city will continue to review processes and protocols as they say 911 is a vital city service. Reporting on your side in the newsroom, I'm Travers Mackel, WDSU News.
All right, Travers. However, records show that in April of 2010, Warren Riley's last month as NOPD superintendent, there were 65 911 call takers, and 99% of all calls were answered within 20 seconds.